at what rate percent per annum a sum of money double itself in 8 years? Solution. Let principal be rupees X, then amount will be rupees 2X. So simple interest is equal to 2x minus x, that is rupees x, and time is given 8 years. Now r is equal to 100 into si by p into t, that is 100 into x by x into 8. Now x and x is cancelled, and if we divide 100 by 8, we'll get 12.5%. So the rate of interest is 12.5% per annum. Thanks for watching.